The facilities at the university are excellent. We have labs almost every week to do with our different modules, and that goes across applied sciences. There's a lab for almost everything that you're going to be doing.
Skills that you learn are so valid in the workplace. The lab work that you use and the field work is really good. And just the practical skills that you can then put into place after you've learnt the theory.
I feel like we get a lot more experience in the laboratory doing practical sessions. So for me, that is makes me much more employable than someone who's in a lecture-based course.
I'm actually from Holland, but I chose UWE because of the module choices that they have and also the facilities. Felt like the university, the lecturers were really supportive in trying to help me make the most of my time at the university.
I worked as a forensic practitioner for just over 11 years, and so I can bring experience that I gained within the field and relay that information and that knowledge to the students.
UWE's challenged me not only as a scientist, but the way in which we work, we've had to do lots of different aspects. So I've given presentations, I've spoke to numerous groups of people. It's forced me to interact and learn things about different fields other than just science.
If students have a very good grounding in the applied sciences, but they understand how that relates to the industry, that would give them much greater employability.
The summer vacation bursaries are a 6 to 8 week placement, and they're a unique opportunity for our undergraduate students to have real life experiences as a researcher. They then come back to us, and as a mature, confident student, they then can really get the most from their degree.
I learned so much whilst I was on placement. It offered me so many skills I just wouldn't have gained without doing placement.
We've got lots of research in the department that informs all sorts of aspects of what we do, but especially teaching. Students can get involved in making environmental measurements at the water research facilities that we have. They can be involved in environmental monitoring programs and really feel like they're contributing to research that's going on in the real world. It's also a really important way in which the department becomes internationally connected. It's much of our research that draws us into partnerships with international organisations and universities.
I think the degree has given me a great depth and breadth of knowledge in science, so I can go into as many fields as I want to now.
I think there's a particularly good approach here because you're not prescribed everything that you need to know. There is an element of having to go away and look for things yourself, so you're being prepared for when you're working. It prepares you to be a scientist, essentially. Otherwise, you're just a student. You're waiting to be given answers. As a scientist, you're going to have to go and find these for yourself, particularly if you're working in research.
I've really enjoyed my time here at UWE. My course has been amazing, and I have recommended it to other people that are thinking of going to university, and I'd recommend it time and time again.